Gentlemen, welcome to Blackwatch, the most elite military unit in the world. You are now privy to the following classified information. Blackwatch was first created to protect America from biological attack. In 1963, our new virus known as Blacklight infected and destroyed the town of Hope, Idaho. We found and detained only one survivor, Elizabeth Green, or Mother, as we would come to call her. She was an incubator of the virus. Blackwatch, along with Gentech, the creators of Blacklight, were assigned to contain the virus, peacefully, if possible. Operations continued until 2008, when a Gentech scientist by the name of Alex Mercer, apparently in a fit of delusional paranoia, stole a vial of the Blacklight virus.
Put down the vial and back away!
And released it. We thought the virus had killed him. We were wrong. It transformed Mercer, giving him superhuman abilities. Mercer fought his way into Gentech and freed Elizabeth Green, Mother.
I am your mother.
Soon the outbreak encompassed the whole of Manhattan. Nothing we did could contain it. We resorted to a nuclear solution, but Mercer interfered with our objective. He hijacked the nuke and destroyed it over the ocean. We assumed he was dead. Once again, we were wrong. End of initial briefing.
Identify the cause of the event commonly referred to as the second outbreak. Elite government troops known as Blackwatch have arrived at the scene.
I thought all that was over and done with, but now they're saying this virus thing started cropping up again. Jimmy, I'm worried here.
Hey, I need you to try and relax, all right? Now, I'm gonna be home in a couple weeks, and maybe we'll go stay with your mom for a while just till they get things sorted out.
A woman was killed last night in Central Park by what eyewitnesses described as a walking corpse. Gentech officials have verified that the assailant was infected with the Mercer virus, which was thought to have been eradicated last year.
Now every time I look out the window, I see Blackwatch troops. Jimmy, they closed Maya's school. I don't know if we should be here. They said, just stay put, don't go causing any panic.
Well, then just stay put and don't go causing any panic, all right? I'll be there tomorrow night. Then we'll take Maya and go see your mom. Okay, baby, if they got the situation contained, there's no reason to doubt them, right?
Don't worry.
Daddy's coming home.
Handling civilians and shit. Give this red zone bullshit to fucking Blackwatch.
Shit. You want to leave a patrol mission up to those fucking baby killers? They just as soon blow this city to kingdom come.
Yeah, yeah, I heard that, man.
Caution, caution.
Mercer.
Alex Mercer. Oh, shit. Red Crown, we've got Alex Mercer in RZ Grid 3-4. Alex Mercer is in the AO, RZ Grid 3-4. We are awaiting your command.
Ninja 3-3, this is Red Crown. We're sending reinforcements to your location. Do not pursue Mercer. Repeat.
Red Crown, be advised. I'm not in fucking Blackwatch.
You got.
The hell is this punk up to? What? You think I won't follow you in there?
Thank you.
done running? Yeah!